أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
I seek refuge with Allah from Satan the outcast.
وقطعناهم في الأرض أمما منهم الصالحون ومنهم دون ذلك وبلوناهم بالحسنات والسيئات لعلهم يرجعون.
And we scattered them into communities on earth, some of them righteous, and some of them short of that. And we tested them with fortunes and misfortunes, so that they may return.
فخلف من بعدهم خلف ورثوا الكتاب يأخذون عرض هذا الأدنى ويقولون سيغفر لنا وإن يأتهم عرض مثله يأخذوه ألم يؤخذ عليهم ميثاق الكتاب ألا يقولوا على الله إلا الحق ودرسوا ما فيه والدار الآخرة خير للذين يتقون أفلا تعقلون.
They were succeeded by generations who inherited the scripture and chose the materials of this world, saying, "We will be forgiven." And should similar materials come their way, they would again seize them. Did they not make a covenant to uphold the scripture, and to not say about Allah except the truth? Did they not study its contents? But the home of the hereafter is better for the cautious, will you not understand?
والذين يمسكون بالكتاب وأقاموا الصلاة إنا لا نضيع أجر المصلحين.
Those who adhere to the scripture and practice prayer, we will not waste the reward of the reformers.
وإذ نتقنا الجبل فوقهم كأنه ظلة وظنوا أنه واقع بهم خذوا ما آتيناكم بقوة واذكروا ما فيه لعلكم تتقون.
And when we suspended the mountain over them, as if it was an umbrella, and they thought it would fall on them, hold fast to what we have given you, and remember what it contains, so that you may be saved.